Now, Juan, I was able to watch the two popes, and what I really found interesting was, of course, you play the younger Pope Francis. Were you at all kind of worried or scared to take on a character that's based on a real-life person?
Well, I wasn't scared, but yes, it was a really big challenge for me because it's my first time playing a real living character. So, but we worked very well with Fernando. We researched a lot, and we interviewed people who worked with him, studied with him, and also with Jonathan, we interchanged notes and ideas about how to play it.
And were you also, as an actor, trepid to talk with Price, since he's playing the present day Pope Francis and you're playing the younger version of him, so the lines don't get kind of intertwined?
Yeah. I flew to London for a week to rehearsals there, and we read the script with Jonathan a couple of times, and I also read I worked with Jonathan's dialogue coach because he wanted to have the Argentinian accent, and we talked about a lot with Jonathan, but Fernando didn't want me to copy anything. He didn't want to go in that direction. Almost the opposite, because this is a guy who changed really a lot. So he wanted to have one character as a young pope and another completely different as a pope.
And it's funny that you mentioned that Jonathan Price wanted to make sure that he had the Argentinian accent.
Yeah.
You being from Argentina, how did he nail it, in your opinion, that accent?
Fantastic. I think it's fantastic. He worked a lot in his accent, and I think it's fantastic. Not only the accent, but the hands and the way of express ideas of an Argentinian trying to talk in English. And I think it's a remarkable.
Yeah, me being Hispanic, watching, I was like, wow, it's pretty interesting how he kind of was able to really nail that Argentinian.
Yeah. Yeah, well, of course, we are talking about a fantastic actor. I mean, both of them, Tony Tamines, it's also fantastic. So. But I think Jonathan's work is really remarkable.